Can I help you? It's sad that my life consists of sitting here watching you pick which car you want to drive.
Discover a world of fashion at Aspirazone.
Want to sing?
What do you have right now?
Another hit and run.
Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
What are you doing here?
Have you told the cops?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshots?
Finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Bull, Sang? Motherfucker. Killing Sun on you guys just to get organs for an 18K ring. Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Bull. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him. Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town. Oh, can you take a picture here? That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
The guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about it.
Well, he's pretty cocky. Bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. Oh, that's pretty. I think this is a good spot. Good composition. One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
Ah, no problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
It's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I could see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah. Yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date then. So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Serve it up.
I can see that you like it. Come back soon.
你就要唱啦，今日我送卡拉OK。
最新优惠价同所有你最中意嘅牌子 ，Import Mobile， 全城至底价。
Hey, you! Yeah, you! You need... I used to sell fish, but my wife couldn't take the smell. She tell me, you change store or you never see me naked again. She don't look like she used to, so I had to think about it. I used to do a little gangster work on the side myself, you know. But I took an arrow in the knee. So now, here I am. You not buy nothing? What am I? Some peasant with pajamas? You're not going to find anything this good anywhere in the night market.
Found one of your statues.
A boar. An important part of the collection. Thank you for the statue. It seems as though they're all finding their way back to me now. Perhaps that was their destiny from the start.
What does that make me?
Oh, I have no doubt your return to Hong Kong will affect many destinies. Not least your own.
Yeah?
Surely. That's why you came in the first place.
Maybe I just wanted to move back.
Maybe. And maybe I decided to break my own rule and train a known triad for no reason whatsoever. But I think we both know different. What would you like to learn? I yearn for the day when my students were nearly bad. Hello, Pride Ming!
Hold me, please, I'll see you, Monka!
Stop by again if you find one of my staff.
Stay on that wire tap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. They picked up the donor tube. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But wait. You can't let him see you. The only way you know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Crazy on this one, Wei.
Make me kill you! I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Way?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quok Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy, but I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend, but I think it's fair to call it justice.
As fast as we can. Struggling. You're under arrest.
The paperwork for this is going to be insane. I have no idea how many bullets I fired.
Lucian Hawks Radio. You have my courage is frozen. You are your mind.
Hey, Mr. Shen, can you help me out? What's the problem?
I got some drunks playing a game around the corner. They're scaring off our customers. I'll deal with them myself, but I'm not allowed to leave the door.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Have to get out of here.
You will get to do it.
What?
Fuck you.
Oh, yeah?
On this dock.